So we made our way out of Irvington and headed back downtown. We're right off the circle at one of Indianapolis's coolest little pizza places, Giorgio's.
Giorgio's is original from Italy, is from Naples, and even them generation, they all immigrated in America back in the 60s and 70s, his father and a grandfather, and they all went to New York. When he moved to Indiana in 85, he was so frustrated, he didn't find no pastry, he didn't find no good pasta, he didn't find no good pizza. So he's like, well, if I'm gonna choose to live in Indiana, I have to do better than this. I have to bring something from old country to Indiana. So he was one of creating something different that nobody has in Indiana. He had a vision, like just like New York. When you work in New York, you see tile, you see marble, you see, you know, like traditional New York style pizzeria, and that's what he created.